Liverpool are ready to make one last-ditch attempt to prise Naby Keita away from Germany. The Reds haven't yet given up all hope in their pursuit of the £70M-rated midfielder, and Mirrorsport understands the 22-year-old has instructed his advisers to make a concerted effort to get him out of Leipzig. And Klopp has also urged his club to make one final push for Keita, and that could follow in the next week, with a bid in excess of £70 million likely. Only if he has exhausted all possibilities will Klopp look elsewhere, though he is a fan of Germany international Leon Goretzka, who now looks certain to leave Schalke this summer, but with Bayern Munich favourites to sign him. Keita has been angered by his Leipzig manager's comments that a whole village in Guinea advised him to move. Klopp, meanwhile, has spoken with Brazilian midfielder Felipe Coutinho, and has made clear the young star will play a central role for the Reds this season, in the build-up to the World Cup finals. And it seems Coutinho has suggested he is happy at Liverpool, and will not actively push for a move to Barcelona, even if he is obviously interested in the attentions of the Spanish giants.